manner. We have engaged the Reaper.
But why would a race of giant blue insects want to attack Odo?
Obviously because the Blue Lanterns have something they want.
The Reach want to steal our central power battery. Zoom its effort.
See? I was right.
Taking out the Reach mothership is our greatest chance to succeed.
Thank you. Please, be careful and remember, all will be well.
Believe our strategy is working. Find and assist him now. This is where St. Walker's signal was lost. He should still be close by.
This planet seems nice. Maybe we'll be safe here and not get ambushed. Oh, man. I don't even want to think about what that tentacle's attached to.
I should have offered it some Chocos.
You said you've got cookies? I want cookies!
We should wait to find out. Unless he comes back with presents for us.
It's Saint Walker. We have to save him.
He's being held by those magnets. I think I can free him.
I still don't see what's in it for us.
for your help, my friends. I hope you come in time. Save Walker. We disabled the Reach mothership, but they're still attacking.
Hey, what's happening?
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg.
I'm scared to even look at that thing, but I'll give it a shot.
Quickly, this might be our only opportunity to defeat the beast. Thanks, my friends. We require your assistance to revert the damage Brainiac caused. I hope I can help.
My sensors are picking up abnormalities from below the ground.
We'll have to head down and investigate. At least the inhabitants of Nox should be happy to see us.
Uh-oh! I think the Indigo tribe are seeing red!
Thank you.
What is this place? Some kind of abandoned prison?
Alien invaders built these cells a long time ago. Now they're simply ruins.
Scary!
I can fly on ahead. Merely a spider. We must attempt to remove it without injuring the creature. I believe it is Indigo One, the wise and compassionate leader of the Indigo tribe.
Get out of here, you big, ugly, power-smelling moron!
She doesn't seem very wise and compassionate.
It seems that Indigo One has been affected along with the others. We need to go after her.
Thank you.
A statue of Abin Sur, founder of the Indigo Tribe.
I thought it was a Green Lantern. Why did the Indigo Tribe have a statue of him?
I am not a tour guide, Flash. We need to concentrate on getting past...
like that.
there is still some compassion left in Indigo One. Otherwise, it will not work.
You truly have compassionate hearts to have restored our battery, Justice League.
It wasn't for entirely selfless reasons. We are in need of your energies on Earth.
You have quelled the violence in our hearts and filled it once more with compassion. I willingly offer you my assistance.
Place looks angry enough?
Yeah, Atrocitus and the rest of the Red Lantern Corps aren't exactly into yoga.
Heads up, team. We've got company.
Looks like it belonged to the Manhunters.
What? Like Martian Manhunter?
No. They were a race of robots created by the Guardians.
History lessons, Poland. Let's find a way inside. It isn't this way.
And that's a pretty good argument for going in the opposite one.
Also, the red power battery feeds on rage. So everyone chill, okay?
Thank you.
did it?
Yeah, I don't count on it. Embodiment of rage.
The butcher? What happened to the baker? Or the candlestick maker?
How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Stay calm. It'll beat off your anger if you let it.
So your big idea is don't be mad at it?
Until we think of something else?
Yeah.
Thank you.
is that thing?
It's the Butcher, the physical embodiment of rage.
The Butcher? Oh, what happened to the Baker or the Candlestick Maker?
How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Stay calm. It'll feed off your anger if you let it. Until we think of something else? Yeah.
Oh!
are you?
Who am I? You can call me Joker.
And I'm Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mind of all time.
And I'm Cheetah.
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what we want, it's what you want. Your enemy, Green Lantern.
Ow. What do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid plan like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
You're my kind of woman.
This is clearly not...
Come on, you stupid! Like a girl with spirit.
Strange. Let me have the lantern when I got angry.
Angry peas in a pod, you and I.
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
You guys really angered me. More than normal.